So we have first, we have Guilty, the Guilty Blade. It smacks really well, and it does very good middle upper. The Four Armor, because it's really heavy. I chose the original Longness DB Core because it's really heavy and pairs well with the Longness Blade. The same reason why I picked Fortress instead of Giga. It just smacks really well with Guilty. And I chose Quick Dash because it's fast, but not too fast, where it self-KOs. I hope you guys liked the video. Bye.